Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Study with Harshit. Today I am going to share with you AKTU MBA paper code KMBN 103 Financial Accounting and Analysis. Section A, Question A. Define the terms contingent assets and contingent liabilities. Question B. What is convention of conservatism? Question number C. What is periodical matching of income and expenses? Question number D. What do you understand by trial balance? Question E. Show how cost of goods sold in calculation. Question number F. What are the ways of marshalling of balance sheet? Question number G. Show various categories of liquidity ratios. Question number H. Define the term human resource accounting. Question I. What is the use of trend analysis? Question number J. What do you understand by the term leverage? Section B. Attempt any 3 questions out of the 5 questions. Question number A. Depreciation is allocating the cost of assets to the business over the useful life of the assets. Explain also differentiate between fixed installment method and diminishing balance method of depreciation. Question B. On 1st January 2016, the following were the ledger balance of R and company cash in hand: 1900, cash at bank 21,000, stock 12,000. This is numerical question. Question number 3rd, C. What is a cash flow statement? State its utility and limitations. Question number D. In order to understand the profitability of financial soundness of a firm, it carries out analysis and interpretation of its financial statements. Explain how a firm does these analysis. Question number E. Write a brief note on forensic accounting for corporate social responsibilities. In section C, attempt any one part of the following. A. Briefly discuss who are the persons interested in accounting information of a firm and why. Question number B. Show the dual effect accounting equation of the following transactions on the assets and liabilities of business. Question number 4. Attempt any one part of the following. A. What do you understand by convergence of Indian accounting standards with IFRS? Show how Indian accounting standards are matched with international accounting standards. Question number B. The following are the balance of GE company on 31st March 2017. Prepare final accounts of the company as per schedule 3rd of the Companies Act 2013. Question number 5. A. Following are the summarized balance sheet of a company as on December 2016 and 2017. You are required to prepare a cash flow statement. Question B. What are trading account and profit and loss account. Differentiate between the two. Show a format, a vertical income statement as per Schedule 3 of the Companies Act 2013. Question number 6. A. From the following figures extracted from the income statement and the balance sheet of ENU Private Limited, calculate the return on total capital employed, ROI. Question number B. What is ratio analysis? Write down various advantages and limitations of ratio analysis. Question number 7A. From the following profit and loss account and the balance sheet of SP Limited from the year ending 31st December 2015 and 2016, you are required to prepare a comparative income statement and a comparative balance sheet. Question number B. What are financial statements? Discuss the meaning and significance of each of these statements. Also state their limitations. For more videos like this, please subscribe our YouTube channel, Study with Harshit. You can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Thanks for watching this video.